the sky people.
Etua is right. The sky people are scum.
Sarentu, perfect. Here, please. One of our people heard Vifilu mention going to that place in Stoneblade Ridge, right where the Sky People's deathly shroud hangs. She is talented, of course, but surely she does not plan on removing the filth by herself.
Where is your clan?
Such gifts Eywa shares with us.
Greetings. It is good to meet a friend. There are plants around here that could help you heal.
I cannot wait to share these gifts of Eywa with the rest of the clan.
I hope it makes them happy.
I know it will.
Greetings. It is good to meet a friend.
We should not stay out too long today. There are whispers of the Severed roaming about.
The Severed? Out here?
Thank you, Eywa, for these gifts.
Here. The Kinglor Forest is full of delicious ingredients to cook.
Alex, I'm looking at one of your field labs. It's a bit empty and dark.
Oh, yes. Most of them have been temporarily offline for a while now. To be honest, with the RDA getting more active lately, we had to shut them down and retreat closer to the HQ.
Is it safe to use these labs now?
Well, the Resistance is acquiring more allies and more chances to drive the RDA away. Having these labs online again might be a good idea. Go inside and check your SID. It should pick up a signal from the lab's power system, scan the floor and walls, and route power from the inverters to the main fuse box. The same should work with any field lab around the western frontier.
Alex, I've done it. The field lab is active.
Wonderful. I'm already receiving the data from your end. So much was happening at these labs, but most of the research activities were left incomplete. Valuable data abandoned. There should be a terminal connected with the HQ there. Let's check if the connection works. Please try to use the terminal now.
Alex, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. Great. Now there's a terminal like this in every field lab. Don't forget to check them as you swing by. Who knows when someone from HQ may have something interesting for you, right? Okay, Alex out.
time for a supply check. Another land drilling rig. Prep first.
I wish I could take this damn bad guy.
got me an itch of the trigger.
Do you really want to know what I think?
Thank you.
Hello. Who is there? The Sarento. If you enjoy cooking, you might enjoy this ingredient from beyond the Kinglore Forest.
Thank you.
Thank you for these gifts. Low on arrows. I see a dredging machine, sucking things up from the lake bed. It's really messy.
Hope you brought boots. But, let me look at the plans. I bet you can get to the cables on the drill arms pretty easily. Pull them out, and then close the valve up top. It'll be like when Priya forgot to put a lid on the blender.
Talk about that. if you're not busy.
Halt!
I'm not sure who to talk to about this. I don't know how... maybe I shouldn't say anything.
It's okay. You can tell me, Jin.
Okay. Thanks. It's Danny. She normally goes out with the others on their usual routes. But lately, she's been going off the beaten path. The others say she last went southeast, all the way into the crater. And when she's back, she won't even look at me. Deflects whenever I ask her questions. Never a good time to talk.
She's mad at you?
No. Yeah, I wish it were that simple. But I know her. No, this is something else. I think this is my fault. A while ago, I brought up a topic that, in all fairness, I knew she didn't like. I figured the timing was okay and that she... You know what? It's not important.
I can check up on her if you'd like.
Listen, Danny's the toughest person I know. But this place is dangerous, as you know. I don't need to know where she's going or what she's doing. I just need to know she's okay.
We should keep building the resistance. Make this place just as good as before.
Hey there.
I should do something nice.
Thanks for
you.
Coming. The animal you found, with no kuru? They're called ferals. RDA captured them. Removed their kuru. It was unbelievably cruel.
Why would anyone do such an awful thing?
To control them. Didn't work, of course, just made them suffer. Made them impossible to tame. And I was a part of it. My greatest shame. Now they kill without reason. That's why I left the RDA. But I couldn't save them.
We have to put a stop to it. Give them a merciful death.
Yes. Do the right thing. In larger numbers, they'll wreck the ecosystem. Anka mentioned seeing some strange activity on one of her flights. Could be ferals. I will send you the coordinates. I am sorry it has come to this.
The remaining RDA will not go unpunished.
What'll it be today? Keep yourself in one piece.
Now the RDA knows we're a real force to be reckoned with.
I'm not sure how to make it up to everyone. If I even... can.
Oh, you're here. Excellent. I need your help with something. You've already seen all the pollution RDA is causing. How it affects the flora?
I have. That's just sickening.
Indeed. And it's not just ill plants. Animals can't feed and live in polluted areas. Navi lose their foraging and hunting grounds. Everything on Pandora is connected. And damage done to one part affects the whole system. Resistance, too. It's critical we continue to learn which specimens of flora we can process to extract nutrients acceptable for humans.
So you can't study plants that aren't healthy?
Exactly. Right now, I have ongoing research on a plant called flamingo orchid, and I need clean samples of its fruit to keep the data fresh. I have coordinates to where they grow in abundance, but we don't have many hands at the field labs. Would you be so kind? We were so close to losing everything. Thankfully, Pandora will heal. Our intrepid adventurer returns. How is your Cid treating you? Run into any trouble?
All good so far. It's been useful.
I'm glad. Little Cid. It was my brother's name. Always a troublemaker. Would probably hate that I named it after him.
Isn't it a systems interrogation device?
Yes, yes. But do you know how long I had to think to come up with something that made sense and spell Cid? I've been refining my designs for years, originally to catalog Pandora's incredible life forms. I'd hoped to share my findings with the late, great Dr. Augustine. Did you ever meet her?
I didn't meet anyone outside of TAP.
No, I don't suppose you would have. I missed the chance as well, arrived in the furor of the rebellion. Inspiring, I must say. Though, I was far too late to be of any use.
But you stayed. Did you like it here that much?
I considered turning around and going straight back home again. But the wonder of Pandora, the possibilities, the sheer invigorating grandeur of her organisms. I do miss coffee, however. Try as I might, I have not been able to replicate a suitable substitute. I should check out those empty outposts. Great materials in there, I'd say.
Alex, I'm in the area you've pointed out, looking for flamingo orchid fruits.
Great! These plants are easy to notice. They're tall, colorful, their leaves look like wings. They shoot out seeds when they feel threatened. The latter might cause injuries, so be careful.
Found one. Looks quite ripe and healthy.
Excellent. Look for more, please. The more good quality samples, the better.
Why can't I focus? Can't focus. Alex, something's wrong out here.
What do you mean?
Feels like someone's watching me.
I don't like this. Think you better get out of there. I mean it.
Alex? Seems like this survey area is also a Thanator den.
What? A Thanator? Are you injured?
I'm fine. Even got a few samples. Why can't I focus?
Whatever comes next, I will make sure we are ready for it.
A Thanator den? Well, a remote location, no pollution whatsoever. Of course it had to be potentially occupied by some dangerous wildlife. And I've sent you there without a heads up. Stupid! Almost got you killed.
And I've only got a few samples for you. Wish I could have gathered more.
Don't worry. If the samples are good enough, the data from them will still be sufficient. And now that we know that this is a dangerous territory, this knowledge will save lives. You know, people died exploring and studying Pandora. Some of them I knew very well. And they could have done so much more. I need to do better when considering the risks. People trust me when I send them out there. I must prove it's worth it. The samples you've collected will contribute into that. I should check out those empty outposts. Great materials in there, I'd say.
We must not.
Is that? You still have Mercer's walkie-talkie?
It doesn't work anymore. I just like having it, okay? Don't make a big deal out of it.
I'm not. I'm surprised. That's all.
I know things are different now. And I have to be tough. It's just, it's how I used to. We don't have to get rid of everything they gave us. Mercer wanted Na'vi and humans to work together. Cooperation is what makes for successful ventures. Only together will we build a better Pandora. You remember?
Mercer doesn't care about Pandora. Or us.
Well, we're working with the humans here anyway. Still cooperating for Pandora. Do you think people have started to forgive me? I hope so. I should do something nice for Jin. Maybe.
Choose with care. Do not be caught off guard.
Come to gear up. You take care of yourself.
The remaining RDA will not go unpunished.
Know where it went wrong, but Relun was not happy with the dryness of my dish.
You should not have baked it at all. Better have it raw, dipped in tart spineberry milk.
That might have actually impressed Relun.
Where did you learn to string a bow like that? Not from me, I tell you.
Come to better yourself.
Stay sharp, young one.
Have a look, then.
I use it well.
The tiny sky people, they will wear our spears like feathers.
Later, call these berries ripe.
I hope I have something you like. Come back if you need more.
Many of us have been curious about another strange sound, but Leto is determined to find it by any means.
The sky people are
I last saw her scowling at River's Run.
That Eywa fancies herself a warrior.
Eywa is a champion. We should all follow her into battle.
You are courting trouble.
The sky people are no real threat. They are tiny.
We will need more space for the wounded.
Yes, this one is ready for gathering. The Sarantua. These plants were my favorite as a child. I love their salty taste, and their water is perfect on a warm day. Please accept this as a gift of friendship between the Aranahe and the Sarantua. Thank you.
I should eat. Another extraction site. I see towers and silos.
Sounds like a gas mine. Three guesses what's in those silos. Right, you'll need to disable the towers and the gas storage facility.